days I would sit with my father silently. Like, it seemed like just the other day I was sitting with my father at lunch at the Clifton General Store. And I had a dark thought came over me. I thought today, for instance, perhaps it would be right if I discovered that he died on the riding lawnmower. Perhaps it would be right if he died today as he and I were working on the lawn. Because this is one of the things we enjoy most doing together. It might be right if he just runs out of here driving in the pickup truck as I sit next to him. Hands under my legs and arms, my hair gone. Me not wearing much makeup. That's the way my father likes me. Sweaty and dirty with all the work. And wearing the gloves from pulling at the Virginia creeper. From sweeping the back porch. From clearing the weeds with the wheelbarrow. From crawling back in the hiding spaces under trees. Magical crawl spaces in the middle of town. My legs scraped and red with cuts to cut my neck.
Sometimes I just look into his blue eyes and I smile at him. I don't want to be too overbearing or treat him strangely now that he's dying. Today I clean and I weeded and I clean. Cause what kind of person ever throws out a rake with only three spikes? colored on the sill. I looked into his blue eyes. We don't say much to each other. When we do, we make hard and long in between.
Thank you. Why soil if you're not gonna plant it? Why leave it in the grass till the weeds punch right through the bag, going in and through and out again? Weeds are so strong when you pull them, they do not break in your hand. They carry with them the entire train of their long, thin, white bodies. But they are not as strong as the plant they are trying to overtake, to strangle. Cause that plant will bend and it will sway until you remove the weed completely. Why let it sit there? Why soil if you're not gonna plant it? Why leave it in the grass till the weeds punch right through the bag, growing in and through and out again? Weeds are so strong when you pull them, they do not break in your hand. They carry with them the entire train of their long, thin, white bodies. But they are not as strong as the plant they are trying to overtake, to strangle. That plant will bend and it will sway until you remove the weed completely. I got away with throwing out the pan and the dishpan, the green moldy apparatus stuck in the sink. I got away with throwing out the chips and the old food. Throwing and trashing the Christmas decorations from 4 years past. Painful to think why they've never been removed. Windchime tangled and hanging and dangling in the wind. I had to throw it out. And as I'm carrying this gigantic bag of trash, my father says to me, well, don't make the place look too unlived in.